And this is Krishna Muthur Permal, who's the Director of Enterprise Applications for Martin Marietta. Come on up here, Krishna. Morning.
Morning, Lyle. How are you?
Doing, bud? Good to see you. All right.
You too.
All right, so again, Martin Marietta, maybe not everybody knows exactly what you folks do, so why don't we start by just telling everybody here a little bit about what you all do for a living.
Absolutely. We are not in a fancy business. We break big rocks into small rocks, and we sell them. And but we do it very well. Right. We have about 400 operations across all of the U.S. and also Caribbean and Canada as well. We have a hybrid cloud strategy. We run Enterprise One on-prem, and we also have Fusion Procurement on the cloud.
Okay, fantastic. So you all were an early adopter of UX One, is that correct? So tell us how you're using that today.
Absolutely. UX One, what it did is it enabled us to change the way users go about their day in the life. A picture speaks a lot more than what I can describe,
okay,
even though I tend to talk a lot. So you will see in here, what UX One did is it enabled us to create persona-based landing pages where users can now see, and the system actually tells them what they need to do, when they need to do it, and everything they need to do for their business is right in front of them.
Right.
Both alerts and analyze and act, it's right in front of them. It fundamentally changed the way user behaves. And it enabled us to even change the perception of ERP, JD Edwards in particular.
Okay, so, but correct me if I'm wrong, a big piece of your overall business focus is actually on the front end of the process, which is a more of a sales process. How did UX One play a role in that?
All right, now people are gonna think I'm crazy. So with all this armor in our pocket, what we did was something probably not many people thinking about. So we took on Salesforce.com.
Okay.
So we brought in the CRM into JDE using the UX One, using the UDO, E1 pages, alerts, all of these things. We actually built a full suite of CRM capabilities into JDE, and we were able to actually show it to the business that this is not just a concept. Right? It changed the behavior of what we can do. Because we are, like you were saying, it's not just a financial repository. Right? So we used to have all the data, we always do, we still do, mm-hmm. But now with these tools, we were able to put it in the customer, in their hands, in our customers, meaning our users,
okay.
In their hands.
Okay, so I see the design components here. We've got, you know, data visualization, we've got alert, analyze, act, and you've also added some social components here as well. How else are you applying this technology?
That's a great point. So like I was saying, one of our sales rep, when they pull into parking lot, before they go visit a customer, they can pull up the previous one that you saw, the customer 360. It's going to show everything about the customer. It's even going to show the customer's latest Twitter activities. What are they doing? Okay. Are they buying something? Are they building something new? We built using all the orchestration capabilities, links out to Slack, links out to Twitter, links out to everything so we can do collaboration much better.
Fantastic. And I see you've also provided them a basic sales funnel, right, as well?
Correct. This is another persona-based landing page.
Okay.
The sales managers can go in, and then they see how are their sales reps doing, right? So they can get a one view, pretty much, to see who is lagging, where, you know, who needs what, and they can see all of that in their homepage.
Okay, so this is pretty impressive stuff, Krishna. But let's focus a little on the sort of the overall adoption that you went through, and then worker productivity, and really what did the business gain out of this effort?
Absolutely. With the user adoption, it was initially a concept, right? So when we said, okay, we're gonna take on Salesforce, because there were a part of our business was pretty into Salesforce. Not everybody is. Not everybody is in CRM either. But everybody wanted the data. So when we built all these wrappers around JDE using the data and put it in front of them and proved it that we did a POC first. So we proved it that it's not just a concept. Mm-hmm. It's easy. It's quick. We can deploy it. And it's all in-house.
Okay.
So that actually helped with the adoption. It wasn't as big of a challenge as
it really changed the way they do work, right? So now we're gonna manage and we're gonna work by exception, right? As opposed to having to, you know, sort through a whole lot of things within the system itself, right? So yeah. Manage by exception is a big piece. Now let's talk a little bit because there's a juxtaposition here. I thought I heard you say that you've actually pushed tools down, right? And you're really actually doing citizen development. So talk to me a little bit about this strategy for Martin Marietta using personalization as opposed to customization.
Sure. So we are pretty big. We operate in a lot of different district model, and there are a lot of nuances around how the different districts operate. So we also run HR payroll, and we are one of the early adapters of lease accounting solution into mm-hmm. JDE. So which meant we can't put ourselves behind on not being able to upgrade. So that's where the personalization helped us. In fact, as a matter of fact, when we went on our roadshow, so to speak, to present the solution, the big piece of the selling point was you, as the user, can do all of these things yourself, be it a personalization, grid personalization, form, the advanced queries, push it out, all of that. That was half the battle won right there. That was a kind of a game changer for us.
Okay, so now tell me a little bit about what the inner motivation is or the passion that you may have for deploying new apps and technologies to that end user community.
Simplification. If I can define in one word, it's a simplification. Our CEO, he was telling us, we don't want to be just the top rock company. We want to be one of the top companies in the world. And he believes that IT can be one of the biggest enablers for that. So, and for, you know, what we do a lot of automation in the field. So we do drones. We use drones to see what is our inventory when there is a hurricane, what's the impact using that. And we do like a toll tag like operation to get the trucks routed and all of that. So there's a lot of technology used in the field. So for us, the three things, for me personally, if I can define, it's the simplification, it makes our life easier, total cost of ownership is better, mm-hmm. and then they're simple to use. Right? I can put all of these pretty slides, but if it's not simple for users to use, I'm not going anywhere.
Right. So I love the passion, I love the fact that you have a great vision for where you want to be, and that's helping to drive your digital strategy as you implement it. You know, we thank you so much. You know, we've shipped over 50 role-based landing pages for users to help you leverage better decision-making and to make your processes more efficient.